Of course, Halloween is a time for tricks and treats, but hopefully not too many messes and pranks. We found a grocery store that's refusing to help with any shenanigans by cracking down on Halloween egging. You take a look at this sign put up for Halloween week. It says, due to safety concerns, we are not allowing the purchase of eggs by minors from October 24th through November 1st. A Reddit user found this in a local grocery store and posted it. Now, we don't know where the store is, but of course, if kids want eggs, they're going to find a way to get them. Maybe yeah. This store is starting a trend, though.
But, you know, you've heard things like this. Like SPCAs around the country.
Oh, yeah, they don't give away black cats on Halloween.
Yeah, oh, yeah. And that kind of thing. It's
just, but I've never heard of eggs.
I have not
eggs
either.
Eggs not being sold to kids.
Now, I have heard stories of teenagers trying to purchase, you know, packages and packages of toilet paper, say, at midnight.
Yeah.
Yes.
And that not being allowed. I mean, I've heard about that. I've heard about that happening.
And with the weather like we have, you don't want toilet paper.
Oh,
have you guys ever heard of corn? People corning? We used to do that in Sydney. You get the hard corn, you know, the sousy, and you go and you throw it at people's windows. It'll scare the bejesus out of you. That's what we used to do when we were kids.
You people in
corn.
Sydney
we
are nuts, man.
Outrageous.
That's how we roll in Sydney.
Edgy. Okay.